You're snowing! It snowed!
Walking to a breakfast called, what is it?
Absolute Bagel.
A what? Absolute Bagel. It's about 20 minutes away.
Let's go.
Very close. We've been walking almost at least 8 miles to go out and get breakfast.
Over there,
yeah, that's our destination. Absolute bagel, y'all. Look like we have a long line, but come all the way. Check it out.
Walk 3 hours just for the bagel.
No, absolutely get our bagel, enjoy in this beautiful park nearby the Absolute Bagel and the city view also. But let's taste this bagel right now. I order myself a cream cheese, raisin, walnuts with everything's bagel. Chewy. Creamy. It's good. Here, how about you?
I had a fish and a cream cheese. It's bagel.
I like it though. I like the cream cheese, it's thick. And I can hit the raisin in there. It's chewy, but it wasn't. Come try it out anyway, guys. So if you come to New York eating bagel on the benches or the park, in the park, it's one of the iconic things, I guess. I enjoy my bagel with the bread and coffee. But look at this. This is the same from Absolute Bagel, bacon, egg and cheese. But of course the bagel a little bit chewy, but it's still like chewable and enjoyable. Just, you know, have your own unique flavor. All right, have a good day. Even the birds, they enjoy their bagel in the park. What a beautiful day.